sub. It's awesome, JR123 here, and today we are doing My Career Episode 2. Let's get started. Okay, tip off. Okay, they get the tip off. Dribbling it up. Let's see. Get the ball. Oh no, booked it loose. Okay. Garden. That's me, defense. Get the ball. Oh no, he's got the steal. No, he's wide open. Oh, he hit the three. We need to guard him there. Okay. Oh, wide open. Miss. There we go. We missed. Get the rebound. Give me the ball. Dribble it up. It's huge open. He's wide. Nice shot. Okay. Let's dribble it up. See who's open. Right there. Pull up. Take the shot under your center. Never mind. Okay. Drive it. Oh, and the foul. Okay. Let's make our two free throws. Perfect release. Get one more. There we go. Okay. Play some good defense. Steal the ball. Oh, off the screen. See? Steal the ball. Nope. Okay. They open. Oh, he's driving up. Let's see. Give me the ball. See who's open. Can we pull from right here? Nah. Wide open. Dunk it. And we got the bucket and the assist. Taking the early lead. Okay, get back on defense. Hold him. Oh no, he's wide open. Get him. There we go. Okay. See. Okay, going in the paint. Oh, he's wide open. Okay, good thing he didn't pass the game. Oh, he missed that. Okay, give him the ball. He's open. He's right there. Did you get the shot? Nice shot. Okay. Play defense. Yeah, we have a big lead now. Let's try to get up to 10. Trying to cross it up. Oh, we got the steal. Denzel Valentine going up the court. And the fade. Oh, and he misses. Okay, let's get the steal maybe. Try to get the steal. Oh, he's wide open. He comes up short with the ball. One-on-one right here. And we should put the ball up. And one. Nice job. Good shot. And we made it. And that is the end of the game.
Hope you had a nice weekend. Just a reminder, your group biology projects are due in my inbox by 8 a.m. on Friday. If you don't get it to me by then, it's 10% off every day it's late. And make sure to work together on this. Don't let your partner take all the credit. It's only going to make the semester harder for you. Now let's get into today's lesson. I'm going to skip over what molecular biology is. You should have done your reading last night, so it should make more sense to you. Molecular biology deals with genetics and DNA, but it also focuses.
Get some of that, man. You can't touch me in this game.
I didn't mean to interrupt.
Oh, hey. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure you had your part of the biology project.
Yeah, I got it.
Awesome. Can I see it?
Oh, of course. Yeah, sure. Here we go. Let's see. Should be in the cloud. Check your phone.
Okay.
Got it?
Cool. Yeah, we're good.
All right.
Just to be clear, I wasn't trying to check up on you or anything. I just wanted... It's a group project.
Yeah. No, don't worry about it. I'm sorry earlier for dozing off in class. We just had a late practice and...
We're good. Don't even worry about it. It's not a problem.
Yeah, I just didn't want you to think that I was a dumb jock or something like that.
We're good. Don't make it awkward.
All right.
I forgive you as long as you bring the team to the title.
Oh, really?
Really?
Yeah, my family's been big supporters of the team, and my parents get real cranky when they lose, so Don't lose. It's simple, right?
Yeah, simple enough, I guess. So your dad was on the team? Or?
Oh, no. My dad ran track. My mom played basketball. She's got a jersey in the rafters.
Wow, jersey in the rafters. That's what I'm up against.
Yeah, I mean, small, dainty shoes to fill. So, no problem, right? Good luck. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Whew, I am going to miss you next year.
What are you talking about, man?
Come on, bro. You'll be pro next year.
Okay, so I think I'm going to be upgrading some of my agility. I'll just do agility. And then maybe we'll do a little defending just to get a little better on defense. So let's buy it right now and get back to the games. Okay, let's get ready for the second game tip-off. Here we go. And we do not get the tip-off. Make the steal here. Play some defense. Oh, we almost poked the ball. Almost got the steal. Oh, no, he's wide open. Get him. Oh, he made it. Oh, he's wide open. He's going to shoot. And he misses. The wide open three-pointer. Okay, give me the ball. Let's see who's open. Oh, with the ball. Oh, and we made it. That should have been a foul, but we got it anyway. See? Who's open? Oh, we got the handles. We got the handles. Perfect release. And one. We got the perfect release and one. For our first free throw. And we made it. We got the ammo. Okay. They made the basket. They got the early lead, but we got to come back. See who's open. Oh, handles. Oh, sliding. Wide open. And for the lay and the assist. Okay. Play some defense. Good steal. Nope. Okay, stay on him. No. Oh, goaltending. Goaltending. Okay. Give me the rock. Okay. He's open. He's going to dribble around. Stay in the corner. Pick and roll. We got it. And we got the layup. Nice job. Okay. We're coming back and get the lead. So stop him right here. Double team. No, he's wide open. And he made the layup. Come on, we gotta get the paint defense. Let's try to get a bucket right here. Oh, he's wide open. Get him. And one. That was a great and one. See if you can make the free throw off the and one. Okay, he made it. Okay, their ball. Pass it out to the point guard. Play some defense. Get the steal, maybe. Steal. We got the steal for the dunk. We got the dunk. Okay, play some defense. Get a dribble in it up. Okay, play defense. Oh, he's going. Pressure. And you missed. The block! And they're going in with the slam to finish it off. Okay, play some defense. Steal. Oh, put the ball loose. Oh, no. Get him. Tie games. Cannot score. Oh, no. Good defense. And they miss. We're going to OT. The OT tip-off. We're going to win, we're going to lose. Okay, we won the OT tip-off. Okay, oh, wide open, oh no, he's open. Let's see, I'm wide open, no I'm not. Okay, maybe crossover, oh, cut the basket, and the layup. Okay, get back on defense, we need to win this OT right here. Okay, play some defense. Oh, got this poke ball loose, let's see. Get steal right here. Okay. Oh, missed that shot, missed that shot. He missed. We got the rebound. Okay, let's play some defense. Play some defense. Play some ballers. We got the steal, and we get fouled. We end up winning this game. Let's go to our next game. Okay, what should we upgrade? I think we should upgrade shooting off the dribble. I think that's all we should upgrade. So let's do shooting off the dribble, add it to our cart, and now let's purchase it. Okay, let's get started with the tip-off. See if we can win the tip-off. See, and we do not win the tip-off. Okay, let's get on defense. Watch him in the corner, watch him in the corner. Good defense, good defense. Watch him in the corner. Oh, no, he's wide open, he's wide open. Oh, he dribbled out. Okay, so let's see, good question defense. Oh, we got the steal, got the steal. Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, got the steal, got the steal, got the steal. Oh, no, they get the ball back, and they got the ball back. Oh, no, he's going to the paint, he's going to the paint. Hey, we get blocked! Get blocked! Okay, get the ball. Let's see who's open, who's open. Screen. Oh, we got it, we got it, we got it. We got the layup. Okay, get back on defense, get back on defense. Watch the guy over there in the corner. Watch him. Let's see. Okay, off the screen, off the screen. Oh, no, he's wide open in the corner. He shoots. He misses. Okay, let's see. Give him the ball. Should we pull it from right there? No. Oh, right there, right there. Perfect release. We made the three. Okay, back on defense. This guy's pretty good at three-pointers. So, gotta contain the perimeter. Oh, no. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, they're trying to save it. Oh, but they don't save it. Nice job. Fourth turnover. Okay. Okay. Give me the ball. Come on. Ref. Okay. So, get the ball. Let's pull it from right here. We're downtown. We hit the three from way downtown. Okay. Give me the ball. Dribble up. See who's open. Screen right there. Oh, he's green. Oh, he's wide open, wide open, needs the dunk. Dunk! Nice job with the assist. Okay. Okay. Play off the defense a little bit. Double team, double team, double team. Oh, he's wide open, needs a good shoot, and he makes it. Okay. So far we have a 2-point lead. Dribble ball, we got the early screen. Try to get handles, handles. Oh, we're double teamed, we're being double teamed. Give it to me, give it to me. Oh, wide open, wide open. The three. Oh, he missed. Oh, he made it. Off the rim, it bounced in, and we got the assist. Okay. Let's see. Good defense. Good defense. Good defense. Good defense. Okay, play off a little bit. Don't. He's not gonna shoot from there. Good defense, guys. Good defense, good defense, good defense, good defense. Oh, no, 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 no. Get him, get him. Get blocked. Oh. Okay, start the second half. Dribble, dribble. Lots of dribble. Back out to you. Okay, my ball. Offensive 3 seconds. Come on. Okay, get back on defense. Get back on defense. Steal, steal. Oh man, okay. This steal right here. Good defense, good defense. We got the steal. Oh no, they got the ball back. Are they going? Watch him, watch him, watch him. Oh, they got the foul. Cut the room, cut the room. Oh, we got the layup, and we got the assist. Let's see. Good defense, defense, good defense. Good steal, good steal. Okay, he got the layup, he got the layup. We still got a big lead. Okay. Dribble the ball, he's open. He's out there with Hill. Okay. Oh, it's wide open. Oh, good pass. Okay. Oh, we got the dunk. We got the dunk. We got the dunk. We got the dunk. the dunk. Okay, play good defense. Good defense. Double team. He's wide open. Watch him. Oh, they got the layup. Okay. Oh, I'm wide open. Down the court. Right there, he's wide open. Dunk it. Dunk it. Okay, play defense. Play some defense. Which I'm trying to cross this up. And he misses the layup. Okay. 2-on-2 fast break. Oh, no. Let's see. Who's open? Is Valentine open? It didn't work. He's open. From three. Three-pointer. Let me get the assist. I'm going out on the limb right now. There's just not enough time left on the clock to make up the ground they have to make up. And they missed the shot. Okay. He's open. Right there. Oh, he's going to go for the shot. Oh, he got blocked. Okay, perfect release. We got the perfect release. We're doing pretty good. We already got 18 points, 1 rebound, and 8 assists, and we got 100% field goal rating. Oh, we got the foul.
Fantastic decision by Prez there, charging into the lane and then nailing the high percentage shot.
And that is the game. We end up taking another win.
Did you get the food I sent?
Yep, I got it, Mom, but Grant got most of it.
And tell her I love her. I love you.
Good. Maybe he'll make some shots next game.
Ooh, Mom, that's cold.
I don't mean it in a bad way.
Look, Mom, I meant to tell you that I've been thinking about going pro next year.
I think you're making the right decision.
Wait, really? Mom, I thought you would have wanted me to stay for another year.
I do, but I don't. I mean, education is very important, and you know I'll be on your back about getting that degree.
I know.
But this is your dream. Your daddy would tell you to take a chance on yourself, wouldn't he?
Yeah, he definitely would have, Mom. I mean, he never wanted me to settle for anything.
Exactly. So, let's get you a suit for the draft?
Yes, definitely, Mom. Oh, and can you send another casserole?
Yes, please do.
Tuna or chicken?
Definitely not tuna.
What's wrong with tuna?
Love you, Mom.
Love you, baby. All right,
bye. Tuna. Hey, stop eating all the casserole, man. Give me this.
Hey, I thought we were brothers now.
We are brothers.
Okay, so that means your food is my food.
You see all the dishes in the kitchen, man? You see all the dirty clothes around this apartment?
That's for the younger brother, okay? You, okay? I'm the upperclassman.
Okay, I think I should upgrade the layups and dunks. Maybe some mid-range, three-pointer. Let's do three-pointer. Do post scoring, and I think that'd be good for right now.